like to call Just Cause 3. Basically, I'm playing it on an Xbox controller because I personally think that this game is better on an Xbox controller, but that's just my opinion, and you don't have to agree with my opinion. But either way, dudes, as you can tell by the title, this is the game we're going to be playing, and I don't know, maybe I'll be doing a little tutorial on how to join any gang in the world that you might want to join. But I'm not trying to cannon towards anybody. Ow. Either way, dudes, let's just get right into the, right into it. First thing I want you guys to know, don't join gangs. But then also, dudes, if you want to join a gang, these are the tips and tricks on how to do it. But then also, you fellas gotta remember, dude, don't do
perfect.
This. This is what you do. Look, you have to do this. And look, gotta get out of here, dude. Gotta
report
go fast.
Report the hostiles in the area. All units
this
respond.
Hey. There we go. Nice. Took it down. So right now, let me just turn on the volume really quick, dudes. Basically, today we are going to be... Today we're playing, you know, Just Cause, and, you know, we're just gonna be doing Just Cause, and then we're gonna be, well, basically, this is a tutorial. Okay, right now, this is a demonstration on how to join the Crips. If you aren't to join the Crips, then you're gonna need to track down these red guys, okay? And then you go like this. Like that. Then you take out those red guys. Just like that, okay? And you see a few. There you go. You just do that. It's easy peasy lemon squeezy. So, dudes, that's the end of the tutorial. And, now let's get into some cool gameplay. Yo, dudes, just found a cool train, dude. It's Trill up in the OG. I just came from over there. Let's get into it, dudes. So this, basically, dudes, looks like I'm in view of some authorities. Ooh, let me turn down this music. I don't want no music in there, okay? There we go. Hey, where you at? Looks like they got some nice cars that we can take for... Looks like we gotta take it back. Ooh, that one had some planes, except right now, I gotta hijack this piece because it's got some of our stuff that we want, okay?
One step closer to freedom.
There we go, and then... There are a lot of trains that go here, okay? Okay, guys. That one had a jet on it. Okay, so this is like Bonnie and Clyde. So I'm on top of this train right now, and I gotta take it over for the Crippies. For the Cripples, I don't know how to pronounce it, but yeah. So I'm taking it over, and here we go. Cue the thug music. Right now. Alright, dudes, we're going over here. I just got on. Secret mission. Hack missile car. You know I need to do that. Gotta check right. Check left. Okay, I think I just checked right and left. Alright, hack the missile car. What do I do now? Okay. Nice. Oh, I think I see some missiles. It's like very hard to walk. Hack missile car. Oh no. Okay. Whatever, we just need to take away some of this cargo. I'll make sure this train doesn't make another delivery. right and then right here. Okay, gotta get out of here, dudes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, there we go. Now this one just needs to get over there. That's a cool BMX trick, guys. Now check this out. There's a lot of freaking flashing. That's what I meant to say, dude. There's a lot of flashing when it comes to these lights everywhere. There are these lights everywhere, and there's a lot of flashing when it comes to these lights that are everywhere. That's where. So let's just get to it, dudes. Basically, I don't really have a plan for this video. I just want to show you guys a really nice gameplay footage of Just Cause 3. Whoa. Okay, we gotta. Okay, maybe we should go like this. Look, I'm gonna become the number one drifter in the whole world. Understood. Please free them. Yes, I understand. Okay, we gotta go. Okay, gotta go. Come on, Rico. Rodriguez, we gotta go. Fast. Come on, Rico. Whoa, that was a close one. Rico, come on. We're gonna have to take these guys out. Look at all that flickering right there. We're gonna have to take these fellas out. Take them out! Take them out!
Can we take additional manpower at your location?
Are we gonna be able to take them out? I don't know, boys. Boys, are we gonna be able to take them out?
Group support inbound.
Take them out right there, boys. There's not any sprinting in this game, which is a little bit stupid. Come on! All right, boys! Hey, run them over! Shout out to Ty Lopez, up in that top right over there. He got that hit and run 4. Congratulations, Ty Lopez. And then there's Bones, there you go. Now, sorry if this video is gonna take a very long time. I don't really have a plan for this video. But hopefully it turns out pretty, okay. Now this is a very slow car, as you can probably see, so it's gonna take a while, dude, so I'm just gonna pause until I get to the part while I, oh boy, we're about to run into that. Okay, I'll pause until I get somewhere else. Okay, guys, so this is what not to do when joining a gang. I accidentally drove off a cliff. That was my mistake, guys. I take full responsibility, but this thing is also a boat, so it's fine. It doesn't really matter. Wow, so so I'm driving this in the water. Uh-oh! Okay, well, sorry, Rebels, you guys are gonna die. Yeah, sorry, fellas. Gotta take this guy out. Come on, let's go, boys! Hey, bud. Oh, no, you don't. Church. I think this is a church. I think I hear some church. Check this out. Alright, fellas. So, that's what we have so far in this GV episode. I don't think it's going to be the end of the episode quite yet, but I do want to end the episode soon, so I'm going to do one more thing, okay? I'm going to hijack some cars, but to do that, I'm going to have to get to the main city, okay, dudes? So, hey, stop. Stop. Whoa! This guy, he didn't even stop, dudes. We got to take him out. We got to take him out, dudes. Okay, maybe a few more things. We gotta take this guy out. What? He doesn't even have cargo. Okay, we're gonna have to steal this guy's cargo later. Some other time, okay, guys? Alright, you make me mad. We're gonna have to shoot those controls out. Reload. Reload. That's the most important thing. Reload. If you don't know how to reload, then, right. Oh, this is nice. I'm gonna get a high score. Ooh, we just beat Tylopen! We just beat Tylopen! Look at you, Tylopen! Woo! We're number one in the whole world, dudes! BB! Back at it again! With the number one! Dude, I never thought I would have made it! Woohoo! Alright, fellas, that makes me proud. So I'm just gonna put this on pause until I can get to a city or find one of these. Take them out, dudes. Why, you little? We gotta steal the cargo. We gotta steal the cargo from this train while it's moving. And then we gotta do some cool moves, okay? Like this. I'll show you guys how to do it. You probably don't know how to do it. I'll show you. Alright, dudes, so this is what you're gonna wanna do. You're gonna wanna go meow. 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 There we go. We're on top. We're on top. We're on top. Move it over here. There we go. Hey, time to skedaddle. Other way. Woo! Alright, now we gotta pick up some traction speed! Uh-oh. Alright, go, go, go! Rico! Rico, do you think that you're gonna make it? If you're going this slow, you're never gonna make it. You're never gonna make it to do anything in your entire life, Rico. You should have listened to your mom. You should have never been a super agent spy, Rico. You're never gonna make it, Rico. Look at you, Rico. You think you can make it? Yeah, right. Your mom was right, and your dad was right, too. Oh! That's what the missiles do. Well, somehow I didn't die.
What's happening out there?
Right.
Respond immediately.
That's, all right, I'm just gonna make it to the city, fellas. Maybe not the city, maybe just a little villa. Maybe just a little villa. So, I'm gonna put it on pause, and then I'll see you back at it again in Krispy Kreme. All right, fellas, let's get ready to jump. Small place for some reason, but whatever, dudes. You get what you get, and you don't get upset. Sit down, boy. No, I'm your Rico Rodriguez. Give me a car, bud.
Whoops.
Whoops. Whoops. Hey, look, it's twins. Don't worry, now I gave you the same wounds, okay? Check this cool car out. I'm gonna take this to my girlfriend. Uh-oh. Wait. Come on, I don't really... Okay, there we... Hold on. What is happening? There we go. Now this video probably isn't very funny, fellas, or entertaining, but dudes, I'm just trying to keep it, you know, 100 with you, and, get out of here, bud. Hey, look, it's another twin. Alright, fellas, what I'm trying to say is, this video is not going to go on for very much longer. We haven't really done anything fun. You know, I was trying to do a tutorial on how to, become in a gang, but that was, boring, you know, fellas. So I'm just gonna try to keep it OG with y'all. I don't think this video is gonna be very successful. I'm just gonna try to keep it OG. But, yeah, we just gotta pull this car and get to the gas station. And then we get it for free. We get this car for free. There you go, dudes. This is the easiest way to get in the gang. All you gotta do... Do I put it in there? Like, what do I do? What do I deliver this? All the way over there? Are you joking? Alright, we're gonna do that, dudes. This video is a little bit anti-climactic. But yeah, I don't really know how to YouTube. But let's just get to it. Back at it again. GB Waters. Uh-oh. Dude, that's his fault, not mine. That's not my fault that he did that. Come on. Wait. Okay. Boys, I think we're getting somewhere. Now, I can do any game that you guys want me to if you request a game from me, I'll play it, dudes, okay? I remember that guy.
I'm going to tell you something. It's hard being this good.
Some guy, Cookie Crumble said to me, he said, play Roblox. Now, I'm gonna play Roblox. Don't you worry, Cookie Crumble. But before I play Roblox, I need to get a collaboration with Cookie Crumble. I'm gonna play Roblox with the Cookie Crumble. Okay? Now, to end the video, I'm going to give you guys a little surprise. Alright, fellas. Say hello to my masterpiece. Whoa, dude. Whoa. Holy gratata, dudes. That's a big explosion right there. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Alright, guys. So, let's go over some of the points that we had in this video. What I first did was how to join any gang. Let's go over some points on how to join any gang. First, you gotta be a bad boy. Don't be no good, goody two-fours. Okay, whatever the... You know, I don't really understand what slang is, but no slang. Don't be no goody two fours. Don't be any kind of snitch. I've heard this multiple times. Snitches get stitches. I've heard that at least 20. Yeah, so obviously it's true. So, yeah, just remember these tips, guys. Snitches get stitches. And that's it, dudes. Just remember that, and you'll be on your way to join in any gang. And then, wear either red or blue, depending on which gang you want to get up in tight with. Or, you know, you don't have to be wearing blue or red or anything. Oh, my favorite thing to do, always remember, you can always betray your own side if you feel like it.
Hey, can I have your autograph?
Hopefully none of the crippies or the...
Shoot ride.
You know... Hopefully none of them try to, you know... But, it's whatever, dudes. I'm just trying to show you what's up.
What are you doing?
Whoa, dudes. Oh.
Whoops.
Ooh, whoops. I like that line. That's a funny line. Alright, and then also, you know what else I like? Where's that explosion coming from? It came from nowhere. Whatever, this game is unrealistic, but it doesn't matter. It's a fun game. There you go. So let's just... Sorry. Alright, fellas. This is my new car. And let's just... There you go, guys. New video on all of that in Just Cause 3. Goodbye!